Here to tell us a little bit more, please welcome the creative director on Assassin's Creed 4, Black Flag, Jean Guédon.
How do I shout? Hello, everybody.
Very cool. Very, very cool. The Assassins guys are actually pretty jumpy backstage. Either you guys have been hanging out with the energy drink girls, or you are incredibly stoked about this year.
We're very excited, Aisha. As you can see from that trailer, we promise to deliver a brutal pirate experience. Epic naval battles, intense combat on land, and a lot of drinking chaos. But being a pirate wasn't always about swashbuckling violence or caricatures you see in movies.
I'm kind of bummed. I was really looking forward to doing a lot of swashbuckling. It's fun.
It's a wonderful word. However, it would probably be misapplied to the story of Edward Kenway. During the 2 years of development, we researched the era and understood why pirates makes everyone so exciting. And it's because they're the perfect symbol of freedom, rebellion, and adventure. These men and women were ready to die young in order to live their own life. A short life, but a merry one, to quote the infamous Bart Roberts.
Well, that does sound like something a pirate would say to somebody right before they ran them through as they were swashbuckling. And those sound like the perfect ingredients for a pirate game.
Indeed. Actually, they're perfect ingredients for an Assassin's Creed game. And we designed Black Flag to support these topics. They define every design decision we've made. The game will allow you to explore this pirate world the way you want, taking part or not in many different activities. Boarding ships, finding treasures, raiding smuggler caves, hunting, attacking forts, and so many more, on land and sea. Basically, from the Caribbean mangroves to the rooftops of Havana, from underwater shipwrecks to ancient Mayan temples, the game is an invitation. An invitation to fight, roam, and explore. An invitation to immerse yourself in one of the most ambitious open-world games ever created. During this E3, we will show you different demos illustrating this feeling of being a pirate, strong and free. But today, I want to open a window on this world for you with some direct in-game footage. Ooh. Thanks, and have a great E3.
Yes!
A sharpish pain that returns as a thought that the needle in your skin won't bring you closer to God. And I watch as your head turns full circle. So watch as your head turns full circle. The sparks are always fine, cause you drink for relief. With the heart of a child and the wit of a fool, it's a wonder why I don't try to build a wall around you. And I watch as your head turns full circle. Yeah, watch as your head turns full circle.